And I want to emphasize the generosity of David Bahati for Kabare people for all these years. Prepared acknowledgement from Office of the COW and the Accounting Office of the District in recognition of 20 million from Right Honourable Prime Minister of the Republic of Uganda, and I take this opportunity to hand it over to his personal assistant. In the same vein, the COW has also prepared an acknowledgement of 20 million shillings from Honourable David Bahati, the Minister for Planning and Member of Parliament in Ndorwa West.
I have represented him today in handing over 20 million to the District Task Force of Kabare. Alongside 20 million, he has also donated 30 tons of posho to the District Task Force so that it can assist them in fighting COVID while they are following the presidential directives.